some of those things that we have learned today is how to be logical thinking, because the things we're going to do is going to require some mind building, some thoughts, goals, some goal setting, positive relationships, because you're going to be working with each other, so it's going to see how well you can work with each other.
First, I was like, is that
like that, that's the way you
go. Nope, go for the next level.